ocean swimmers do it. Bodybuilders do it. Now I'm going to find out what it actually feels like. Yes, that's right. I'm getting my legs waxed. Now, is it a cycling myth? Oh. Or is there a purpose to having no hairs on your legs?
Is everybody here?
Yeah.
Yep. Right, all here. Yep. Okay. Right, today is Blanchland. We'll be going up to Ebchester and along the Derwent Water. So it's a nice ride this morning.
If you stand outside the Haymarket metro station in Newcastle at 9 o'clock on a Sunday morning, chances are you will see the Vagabonds Road Cycling Club. The riders all know the number of the telephone box in the corner. The Vagabonds rides are open to everyone, even me.
Hi, Wilf.
Morning.
Look, I'm joining you today for
a
ride on the Road Club. Now, I've never actually been out with the Road Boys before. I'm pretty much a mountain biker and mountain biker only, so you are going to be dealing with me, aren't you?
Yeah, we'll be nice and careful with you today.
Jolly good.
We'll keep it easy for you.
Well, I've had my legs specially shaved just for today, so I hope that powers me along.
They're looking good. Summertime, we'll average 100 to 120 miles on a Sunday, and usually our Wednesday ride's about 78 miles. We've got to obey the highway code and ride together neatly.
So I've noticed when we're riding along there that you'll suddenly see somebody shake their arm at the ground. What's happening there?
Well, usually if you see that, and it's to indicate there's potholes in the road. So hard till the sun is going down. We tend to get out right throughout the year and inclement weather, wind and snow, etc. Most of us are racing, so it's a combination of a touring ride and a training ride. That's the sound of the men working on the chain. We usually stop for an hour for lunch, usually a local cafe or a pub, and then we move off for the later part of the ride in the afternoon.
When beginners, people who haven't road raced or haven't gone out with a training run before, are they dangerous? Do they know what to do?
Well, it can be dangerous, there's no question about it. What we try to do is to gently introduce them to the niceties of road conduct, road etiquette, if you like. That's the sound of the men. When you are training, you want to ride pretty fast. You want to ride quite close to the speed at which you're going to expect to race. Riding in a group enables you to sustain this sort of effort for a much longer period, if for no better reason than the collective will is much stronger than that of the individual. Riding close together does create this slipstream effect where you can collectively ride much faster.
Yes, shave my legs. Well, I use Imac, the same as the ladies do.
So why do you do it? Why do you shave your legs?
Well, mostly because when you put massage cream on, if you've got hairs on your legs, it clogs up and it makes a right mess. If you come off and the sticky plaster on, if you've got no hairs on, when the sticky plaster comes off, it's a lot easier.